Hi you guys, it's Mo again. So this video basically you guys is gonna be a review and a special shout out or thank you from someone on YouTube that is very sweet, so loving, so daring, and also a Facebook friend of mine. This I'm talking about is my girl, let me make sure I spelled it right, Luyando Handia. Luyando Handia. I so hope I'm not chopping and screwing your name up, but it's Yolando Handia, and as known on here on YouTube as Vashti KK11. I know you guys have heard her. If you haven't, please check her out. I'll post her channel at the bottom so you can check her lovely channel out. She's so beautiful. She has amazing videos. Her personality is so sweet. She's very, very humble, and I love her. She's one of the females on here that I actually really love watching because her personality stands out, and she's just so sweet and beautiful. And I want to thank you, Vashti KK11 Luyando, for doing this. She actually, this is not prize mail. It's just a special thank you. Let me get to what happened. We both actually entered a contest that was on VF Hair, which is Vivica Fox Hair Collection's Facebook page, VF Hair on Facebook. And it was celebrating all beauties contest. And we both entered. I wasn't winning, and she won first place, and I wanted to support her, so I liked it and got her support, and I just wanted her to win, and she did win. She won first place, which was $500 worth of Vivica Fox Hair collection prizes. And I thought that was so amazing that she won. I was so excited because it's someone from a good friend from Facebook and a good friend from YouTube. So I was so excited she won. I didn't want anyone else to win first place but her because she really deserved it. But in all, once the contest ended, she hit me up and said, you know, I want to send you a wig of your choice, a lace front wig of your choice, and she gave me a selection, and I was like, what? I didn't expect anything. I just wanted to support her channel, support her contest entry, and get her to win first place, and she banged that contest out, you guys. Wow. And she said that she wanted to send me a lace front wig, just send it to me for saying thank you for supporting me on the contest. So basically, I want to say thank you so much, Luyando. You are so sweet, and words can't express how much this something means to me. It's very special to me, and thank you. You are very sweet and love it and have a good heart, because most people probably wouldn't have did that, but you are so sweet, and from the bottom of my heart, thank you for wanting to send me something from your prize that you received. Thank you so much. So I'm just going to do a quick review of this lace front wig that she sent me. She sent it last week, but I didn't have time to do it, so I want to get it out the way. She, Vashti KK11, Luyando, sent the lace front wig that I chose in this package. This package. And I chose the lace front. Let me show you guys. I chose the lace front pure stretch cap, the lace front wig called Aqua V, and it's I chose FS1B30, and it's the pure stretch cap, new Fouture, curling iron safe. Of course, Vivica A. Fox Hair Collection. You can locate them in their collection on their Facebook page, which is www.facebook.com/ VF Hair, or you can check out their VivicaFoxHair.com website. I'll post everything at the bottom so you can check them out for yourself, which I love them. I always do reviews on their hair so as well. Also, I posted at the bottom her big old prize collection. She did a thank you video and showing everything she got from, she chose and got from the prize collection from Vivica Fox Hair. So I post that at the bottom as well so you can check that out, all her goodies she won. So I chose Aqua V, FF1B30. And I'm going to take it off the package, take the nettle, and take the inside out. Just going to show you guys how it looks and do a quick review of it if I can. I don't want to make it too long. But this is how she looks. I'm going to do an initial review. But this is how she looks. She's very, very, very curly. Tight spiral curls. And I want to say she's about 18 inches long. And, of course, it's a regular lace front. Pure stretch capsule is very comfortable, and durable all over. Pure stretch cap that I've gotten before from Vivica Fox Hair. They're very, very soft, and they're very comfortable, and they're also snug, but very comfortable. You don't even feel it on your hair all day. So it's a basic construction cap with about 2.5 inches of, about 2 inches, 2.5 inches of lace. The tracks stop here, and you get a comb, two combs on the side, of course, and of course the adjustable straps, which are here. Now, I told you guys in my previous reviews I like to make it snug, so what I do is I connect one to the other, and that makes it very much snug and more secure on my head. I like the feel and fit of it. So again, it's your basic construction lace front cap, but it's pure stretch cap from Vivica Fox, which is more comfortable all over. And again, it's tight spiral curls, about 18 inches long. Love the curl pattern, very full. And I'm gonna gonna cut the lace and just try it on for you guys really, really quick. If I can find my shears. Be right back with it cut and put it on my head so I can show you guys how it looks. Okay, stay tuned. Hey you guys, I'm back. I already cut the lace using some scissors. So I cut the lace and applied my wig, Aquavie, and I love, love, love it. Before I get started on why I love it, I want to say again, thank you, Luyando. She sent me a card. I forgot to mention, she sent me a beautiful card with my name on it, Monique. And it's a beautiful flower card. And it says, Monique, thanks so much for the love and support. I hope you love Aqua. You're awesome. Luyando. Thank you so much, Luyando. I love you and I love it. And much love to you. I love supporting you. I will continue to support you and always be there for you if ever you need me. So let me get started on Aquavie. Wow, you guys. Aquavie is bad. First, I want to start off by saying the color SS1B30 is always gorgeous because they give you just enough. What I love about Vivica Fox Hair Collection is the highlights are so well defined and all the way through. As you can see, you always get highlights all the way through. And it's the 30 highlights, which is like a honey light auburn throughout the whole wig. So I love that about Vivica Fox Hair Collection. You get continuous highlights throughout the whole hair, not just one big streak or big streak. So I love that Aquavie is highlighted all the way through. This is the back cover. And also, again, I can't express how much I love the hairline. It's very, very, very natural. Again, when I cut the hairline, I cut it in this oval to shape my head to directly look natural. So it always looks so natural on my hairline. For some reason, I don't know if it's the shape of my head or what, but this is the hairline. You can't even see it, like, amazing. I'm in love. Now, if you love big hair, this baby is for you. I didn't pluck her or do anything to her just yet. I just put her on. And look how big she is and pretty. Now, if you want her bigger, go ahead and pluck her. That's up to you, you know. But this is her. I probably will never pluck her. I probably just detangle her, comb her through a little bit. And that's it because I like it this big. I don't like it too big because I have a small, I have a round face. The curls are beautiful. They're very tight style curls. Again, about 16, 18 inches. Layered, tight style curls. The hair is very, very super soft, not too shiny, low to medium luster. The curls are very soft and springy, spring right back. You don't need any product in it much. When it gets frizzy and dry looking, I use my Handy Dandy S Curl No Drip Spray. It's amazing for lace front wigs. It's amazing for synthetic lace front wigs. If you haven't tried it, try it. I use them all my wigs and they always last for months because of this S Curl spray. So this is her. I really adore her, you guys. I can say that I don't like the back length. I don't like her that long. I probably throw in a couple of more layers using my scissors. And I'm going to show you how I do my layers on my lace front wigs. I just go take the hair, pull it outward, and I go downward, sideways. Like so. I like more layers and not so much length. And then I probably do this part a little bit. Like so. So I like a little bit more layers and not so much length on it because I like big curls and layers. So yeah, I probably trim up a little bit more and do a final review about a couple of weeks on Aqua V, my Vivica Fox Hair Collection, and FS1B30. Again, this is how she looks. I'll come back at a later time. If you want to see how I layer the rest of my hair, just, you know, let me know. But this is how she looks. Aqua V. And again, thank you so much, Leondo. I love Aqua. She also has Aqua too, so I can't wait to see your review and how she looks and what you do with her. I know you're gonna hook her up. And again, please check out Vashti KK11's channel, Leondo, and also check out her collection prize thank you video. And also definitely check out Vivica Fox Hair. .com and their Facebook page, which is VF Hair on Facebook. And I want to thank you again, you guys, for watching. Again, thank you, Vashti KK11. Check my girl out, please. Yo, she has a beautiful personality and channel. And I love you, Vashti KK11, and thank you again. Also, thank you, Vivica Fox Hair, for the contest, even though I didn't win. Thank you. Take care, you guys. Much love, peace, and blessings. Bye. Oh, and stay tuned for the final review, like a couple of weeks.